Gillette College. He's quick to the goat. Wraps it up.
It felt awesome. I've been struggling with goats for probably the past 4 weeks. And so just getting two good runs down was really a confidence booster for me. And knowing that I can still do it and I can still compete, it helped me a ton. I guess I don't really look at points, but I hear the announcer and he tells us obviously what we're placing. But I knew I've been in contendent for it for a few weeks now. And I try not to focus on it. I try not to worry about points. I just try to go out and just rodeo and make the best runs I can make each and every time.
She is the champion of the good time.